Sporting Goods stayed open till 3 a.m. last night selling national championship gear. Two more shipments arrived today, but you can see fans wasted no time buying it up.
T-shirts.
Like many Clemson fans, Grace Pasciuti woke up this morning on a cloud.
They finally got the respect that they deserve, and it was a great game.
Her first order of business, drive to Dick's Sporting Goods and load up on Natty swag.
Do you even know how many you have in your hands or
no? No, I don't. I'll probably have to do a final count, but I need 8 of them.
One for her daughter in Nashville, in-laws in Richmond, and friends in New Jersey.
However much demand is, we're going to do our best to take care of all of these fans and customers.
And right now, the demand is through the roof as fans want to take home a piece of sports history.
This is just a huge moment for Clemson fans, so everyone wanted to make sure they had everything they could to remember it.
Community marketing manager Aaron Hansen says the gear is being sold on a first-come, first-serve basis.
It doesn't look like we're able to hold anything right now, but if you call us, we can confirm that, you know, we have the size in.
Customers can choose from an orange shirt with gold lettering and a gray shirt that reads the word proven.
They're just like the ones that they showed on TV last night.
Sarah Liebenrode was slightly disappointed they didn't have any national championship onesies.
This is Coleman. He is a future Tiger.
Here are the prices. Gray, $35. Orange, $26. Hansen says hats are definitely the most popular item, and she expects more of those to arrive tomorrow morning. Brenna McDavid, WYFF News 4 in Greenville.